Somewhere in the south of Spain, Sammy, still 16, goes with his uncle for a ride. The sun is high, sailing through the city for to see the sights and talking sex. Sammy sitting tall, the sun is high. His uncle brings him to a brothel. Being big, he buys a drink, rum and coke. Don't taste too bad. Having brought him to the brink, his uncle leaves him with his drink, rum and coke. Don't taste too bad. The girls all gather in a group and give Sammy boy the eye and stare at him seductively and try to make him buy. So choosing one that's younger, better looking than the rest, Sammy speaks no Spanish, but she understands. They go upstairs to buy the room. She wants her money in advance. Sammy speaks no Spanish, but he understands. And lying on her back upon the bed, she beckons. Sammy won't lie down yet. He wants her nude. Speaking Spanish, she refuses him. At last, afraid of losing him, she takes off all her clothes. He wants her nude. Her hands upon her heart can hardly hide the horrid scars. From her shoulder to her waist, her skin is leathery and hard. She pantomimes an accident, a car, a fire, not so long ago. His eyes are wide. She moves to put her clothes back on, but he won't let her go. He lies her down. His eyes are wide. And lightly like a lover, Sammy lets his lips caress the leather of her breast. His brain is numb, moved by some far distant mind. He makes himself her bridegroom. Sammy's hardly there at all. His brain is numb. She moves to take him in now, but her hand finds him still slack. So she sucks to make him hard and then again lies on her back. And Sammy does the deed to silent screaming in his skull. The scars surround him. Is this all real? Schizophrenic Sammy sees himself outside his body and his brain. Is this all real? Back at the hotel, he has to heal himself, but all he does is shake and shake some more. Without the grace of tears or sickness, Sammy sucks it all inside and shakes some more. Without the grace of tears or sickness, Sammy sucks it all inside and shakes some more.